Yeah, I don't suppose you took the time to do this for him, huh?
This may come as a shock to you, Johns. But I didn't ghost your son. He seems set on killing himself.
What the fuck does that mean?
Morphine. Your son liked his morphine. Liked it twice a day. Didn't know your son was a junkie. But Johns was like most mercs. They look all stand up, do right, till you cut them open and you find something missing. In his case, the spine.
I don't have to listen to this shit. That's not the man I knew.
Then you didn't know your son. He wanted to kill a kid. Save his own skin. I had a problem with that.
And you expect him to leave? My son was gonna kill a child to save his own life.
What if he makes your brain soft? Heart weak.
I don't fucking buy it. I just can't believe that my son's the bad guy in this fucking demented fairy tale of yours.
No reason to lie now. Johns. Either one of us.
Thanks for starting the killing spree for me, Riddick, but I'll take it from here.